In my parents' generation, yeah, cancer wasn't even said. They would say that sickness, that bad sickness, or quella malattia, you know, that, but they didn't name it because it was just, you know, it was like speaking the devil's name. Maybe there are still some in my generation that still think of it that way, but it was a superstitious thing that it was almost like if you don't say it, it won't be true. Because cancer, the word cancer was never used. And you certainly, if somebody in your family had cancer, you didn't discuss it with anybody else either. It was kept within the family. And then when that person did get that sick that they were dying, I'm trying to think, well, people would find out basically via the grapevine, especially if you weren't, close or immediate family, and would go visit, or maybe not. Okay, but then in the end that you knew that that person had died of cancer. But before you didn't speak about it. It was just that horrible thing or that bad sickness. It was not, didn't have a name.